Hey everyone, welcome to my first YouTube video. Let's just get started. This is Buster. He's an old guy and I'm doing a 7 teddy bear cut. Buster normally gets a number 4 teddy bear cut, also known as the bean if you're familiar with my TikToks. But with such uncertainty these days, we're going a little shorter just in case we get shut down again. Number 7 is one of my favorite blades because it's super short, but it's not to the skin bald. It's a length that makes it really easy for clients who don't have time to brush their dog constantly. Now, before you say, well, why'd you get a dog if you're not going to be able to brush it? Keep in mind that people's lives change and lifestyles change and stuff happens and sometimes we can't do what we intended to do. But lucky for you, we have ways to accommodate that, and a shorter cut is a good way to do that. One thing I've learned over the years is to do the feet last. The reason behind this is if the owner comes in while I'm still working on the dog, it's much easier to trim the feet while they're moving around than it is to trim their face while they're moving around trying to catch a glimpse of their human. Grooming is all about learning, and I'm still learning, and I love my job so much. Thank you for being here.
Who's that? Who is that? Who's that? Who is that? Who is that? Who is that?